fellas. Let's get them crunk. Yeah. Let's get them crunk.
Like and subscribe. Real Music TV. Okay, guys, we're back. And I want to keep a little update on 051 Kiddo. Not really an update, but it just, as Kiddo get locked up right now, whatever he locked up or whatever, we're going to talk about the results and the things that he did while he was out. You know, Kiddo, he ran it up, especially at the end with, you know what I'm saying, whether he had something to do with TPE or anything. I don't think he had nothing to do with it, but it still was going to get him the juice because everything was getting to happen. Kiddo was getting the credit for it. It was going to run his numbers up. It was going to run his views up. But some think that Kiddo may have been out running the numbers back up for Young Money. Things that Kiddo and Montana and a lot of them guys did, they was the top shooters in the clique. And Melly and all that, they did a lot of things to people. And then they leave. Like, they no longer here no more. Montana gone for a while. Now Kiddo, we don't know his situation. Melly gone. Like, when you do stuff on the street, you leave your team with that beef. So if they did have something to do with it, a top hitter is gone now, you know, off the street. Now it leaves them guys that were chilling and whatever, you know what I'm saying, they gotta watch they back now, because it's crazy, man. When you do something, you gotta be able to back it up. Don't leave your brothers behind. I ain't saying Kiddo left his brother behind, but CPD was watching him, because a lot of stuff started happening when he got out and Young Money name was ringing. And a lot of the people that they was beefing with was coming up dead. Not saying Kiddo had anything to do with it, but that's what people think on the street. That's a rumor. And that's what CPD might think or whatever. They was watching Kiddo, especially after that TP situation. Kiddo should have laid low. Whether he did anything or not, he shouldn't have been riding around. They were trying to get him. Just like when Butter's name was coming up on a lot of stuff, they started running up on Butter, getting Butter with all these guns and stuff, because his name was ringing.
Hell no, I won't play. Ain't none of that chillin' with the ops on deck. I ain't even gon' speak on the op. Them niggas not up on the crime, they be ducking the wreck. I seen a nigga get hit in his chest. He ain't know he was taking, he was holding his neck. I love when I'm chasing him down. As soon as he hit that ground, I'm taking his breath.
We'll be right back.